Well, as you may know by now, the Ask Gamedev team is a fan of Godot Engine, or is it Godot? We've shown the engine in our game engines list, we've done game showcase videos, and even made a whole video about why we like the engine. We're not the only YouTube channel that likes the engine, though. We've partnered with 6 other game dev channels to celebrate Godot. In this video, we'll take a look at each of these channels and tell you why you should check out each one. We are Ask Gamedev, and these are 6 YouTube channels for learning about game dev and Godot. Welcome back. We make videos on how to elevate your game development and inspire others. If after watching this video you want to continue the game dev conversation, check out the video description for a link to our Discord server. We're now making fresh Ask Gamedev content on all of the major social networks, so be sure to check us out there too. First up on the list is Game From Scratch. With hundreds of videos and over 131,000 subscribers, Game From Scratch has been pumping out quality game dev videos on YouTube since 2014. The channel features a comprehensive selection of game dev news, resources, and tutorials, and we mean comprehensive. If there's a tool out there that will help you on your game dev journey, Game From Scratch probably has a video about it. In the last year alone, Game From Scratch has made videos featuring Blender, Unity, Unreal, Core, Default Engine, Dragon Ruby, Easy Engine, Pixelbox, Quixel, Cocos 2DX, OGMO, Apple GameKit Studio, Havoc Armor Paint, Crocodile 3D, and more. Also, as one of the engine's loudest cheerleaders, it's a particularly great resource for devs interested in learning more about Godot. Some videos to check out on the channel for Godot include the Godot 3 tutorial series. Why Godot over Unity or Unreal Engine? And Godot, you're saying it wrong, or not. If you like the channel's videos, you can find more content on gamefromscratch.com, and you can also support the channel on Patreon. Next up on the list, with over 161,000 subscribers, we have Heartbeast. Heartbeast is your destination for Game Maker Studio tutorials, pixel art tutorials, and of course, Godot Engine tutorials. It's awesome to see a channel that not only teaches you how to make a game, but also the art in the game itself. If you're using Godot and making a 2D title, this channel may be all you need as a resource to make your game. As far as Godot tutorials go, you'll find a 22-part series on making a 2D top-down action RPG, a 9-part series on making a mobile RPG, and a 7-part series on making a 2D platformer. Another highlight of the channel is the recent devlog series on Demon Lock. Benjamin, the person behind Heartbeast, and his brother Caleb decided to spend 2 months making a game project together. In the end, they ended up with Demon Lock, a monster training RPG made in Godot. Well, what started out as a 2-month project is now turning into a larger game. After a closed alpha launch, the duo received a lot of great community feedback, and so they were encouraged to continue working on the project. As of today, there are 8 devlogs on Demon Lock. It's been awesome seeing the title come into fruition, and we can't wait to see where it goes. Third on our list is the oldest channel on the list, Born CG, who has been making videos on YouTube since 2008. When the channel started more than a decade ago, it focused on Blender for animation and code-free game making using Blender's old internal game engine. Fast forward to today, and the channel still features Blender, but now has Godot tutorials. In the last year, Born CG released 2 pretty in-depth Godot tutorials. There's a series on creating a simple 3D game, where you can learn how to build a top-down maze-style game using 3D objects. And there's also a series on making a 2D platformer, which stars a pretty charming BMO-esque character. One interesting note about Born GC is that the person behind the channel, Colin, is also a high school teacher who teaches IT, computer science, and media. He's also even incorporated Godot into his IT classes for grade 9 and 10 students. Who better to make an understandable tutorial? At number 4 on our list of great game dev channels to follow for Godot, we've got DevDuck. Launched in early 2019, DevDuck is the newest channel on this list. The person behind the channel, Ben, is a full-time software developer by day and an aspiring indie developer at night. It's a great channel for anyone looking to see how someone can balance part-time indie development with a full-time job, relationships, and other hobbies, while also keeping a generally healthy lifestyle. In the channel, Ben chronicles his work on his part-time indie project, Dolphin, a game about a marine biologist and the ocean that he's trying to save. It was inspired by Ben's best childhood friend, who is now an actual marine biologist. It's great to see Ben navigate the indie development world while balancing everything else in his life, and it's inspiring to see that it can actually be done. If you're in the same boat, we recommend watching A Day in the Life of a Game Developer with a Full-Time Job. How to Become a Morning Person. And If I Were a Full-Time Indie Game Developer. And for some great Godot content, check out Converting 6 Months of Progress from Unity to Godot. In this devlog, Ben attempts to convert his 6 months of work in Unity to Godot, giving himself just 1 week to do it. Is it successful? What does he think about Godot after this process? Find out by watching the video. Next up, we have Kids Can Code, a channel that declares that it's never too early to start learning how computers work and how to code. They believe making games is a great way to exercise those programming skills and have fun at the same time, and they found Godot to be a great tool for beginners to learn modern game development. A highlight of this channel is their focus on Godot recipes. Their Godot recipes isolate a game element and provide a simple, elegant, and thoughtful solution to the problem. They have both written and video versions available for each recipe. Let's look at an example on their website, godotrecipes.com. Multi-target camera. The problem statement is laid out very concisely at the top. You need a dynamic camera that moves and zooms to keep multiple objects on the screen at the same time. This is used in many games, but a good example would be the Smash Brothers series. As characters get further and further away from each other, the camera will pull back. And as they get closer, the camera will zoom in. What follows is a solution that is explained in parts, followed by code snippets with accompanying diagrams and explanations as well. It's easy to learn along with, and everything you'll need, including the project file, is right on the page. Other Godot recipes on the website and channel include touchscreen camera control, minimap UI, car steering, and more. There's just too many to list. They're great learning lessons and will be strong building blocks for your Godot toolkit. And last but not least, our final channel on the list is GDQuest. GDQuest is a free software project and a social company whose mission is to bring people together to become better game developers. If you know nothing about Godot so far, we highly recommend diving into their video, The Godot Game Engine Explained in 5 minutes. Maybe you're on the fence, want to know how Godot compares to other game-making tools. Check out Unity versus Godot, how do they compare? Or Godot versus GameMaker, how do they compare? After that, if you've decided Godot is the engine for you, get ready to experience a treasure trove of Godot content, as GDQuest is the place for all things Godot. In fact, they've even been hired to work on Godot's official documentation. Their focus is on Godot tutorials and tools. Some really helpful long-form content to check out on their channel include their series, Make Your First 2D Game with Godot, Intro to GD Script for Programming Beginners, and Improving Game Feel in Godot 3.2. Thanks for watching. For more Ask Game Dev, check out this video on more game dev channels on YouTube or this playlist on Godot.